Always interesting at this stage to see these friendly games, maybe a bit of experimentation. That's what we've got for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, to call the action for you. It's Young Boys, and they play Toronto. Home team lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Martin Cáceres as the fullbacks. Yaya Touré plays with Bastian Schweinsteiger in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is how the visitors will line up today. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Mehdi Benatia starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. In attack, Robert Lewandowski partners up with Mauro Icardi. Referee for today's game, Vladimir Sopionov. So the first half about to begin. Daniele De Rossi. Wanted to get the ball, he wasn't going to let him have it. And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Touré. Keeping the move going. This might be it! I could have put that away, but not quite. Benatia. Gibbs. And back it goes to the keeper. Griezmann. Antonio Candreva. Hamsik. Here's Siker.
Shoots!
He's put it away.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Peek at that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. De Marcos. Yaya Touré. Antonio Candreva. And here's the cross. They've gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Siqueira. That's a useful ball in. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Kieran Gibbs. Jack Wilshere. And here is Gibbs. Well, they're in a good position here. Griezmann. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Antonio Candreva. De Marcos. Hamsik. Romelu Lukaku. Antonio Candreva. Well, here comes the support. Andre Schürrle. How frustrating is this for the other team? Trying comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Keeps it going.
Shot on!
Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. Antonio Candreva. Hamsik. Kieran Gibbs. Griezmann. They just seem to wind him up, push him out there, and he just runs and runs till the final whistle goes.
They've opened them up here. Jack Wilshere!
Chance taken by Toronto, they've scored.
The goal from Wilshere, and the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Different angle on it here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Antonio Candreva. Piqué. Martin Cáceres. Yaya Touré.
Here's the shot. Missed it.
Yaya Touré. I'll return to Schweinsteiger. It's going to be a throw here. De Marcos. Cross coming in now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Marcos Cáceres. Yaya Touré. Piqué. Cáceres. Here's Siqueira. The target, Schürrle. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Jack Wilshere. Now, Andre Schürrle. here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Push him out there, and he just runs and runs to the final.
They've opened them up here. Jack Wilshere!
Chance taken by Toronto, they've scored. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Eddie Venatia. Here's De Rossi. Antonio Candreva. Andre Schürrle. Crossed it well. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Wilshere, and the ball's gone again. Schweinsteiger. De Marcos. De Rossi, confident,
now the shot, the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. Here is Gibbs, Kieran Gibbs, a return ball. Jack Wilshire. Vela.
Got time to hit this. Oh, great work by the keeper. Vela, what a fine save.
Kieran Gibbs. Here comes De Rossi. That's good support as they build this attack. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Robert Lewandowski. Griezmann. Kieran Gibbs. Here comes De Rossi. And they have to go back to Neuer. André Schürrle. Lukaku. Jack Wilshere. Have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Well, he's got away from him. Antonio Candreva. De Marcos. Steiger. Yaya Toure.
Shots on here.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. He's got options on the bench, of course. Throw. Yaya Toure. Antonio Candreva. The opponent wanted to get the ball, he wasn't going to let him have it. Shot on! And sipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Jack Wilshere. Griezmann. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Griezmann. Carlos Vela. Jack Wilshere. And the ball knocked away long. Vela.
Cross.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match.
Well, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Griezmann, Remy.
The break is definitely on. Chance! They've got the goal that could win them the match.
Well, they've only got a few moments to defend this lead, having got this goal to go in front so late in the game.
I don't think there's any coming back from this. So late is it that there's just no time. Oh, talk about timing. They left it late. That is a big, big goal.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
David Luiz, James Milner, it could lead to an equalising goal here. 2-1 the final score as the referee calls a halt, and that's the end of the game. 2-1, it's finished. I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Push him out there and he just runs and runs to the final.
They've opened them up here. Jack Wilshere!
Chance taken by Toronto, they've scored. Is definitely on.
Chance! And they've got the goal that could win.